Today, I will cook bola bola fish. I use mackerel fish, so you can use any fish of your choice. I have here 500 grams of cooked fish shredded. I'm going to add 1/2 cup of carrots. Four cloves of minced garlic. One medium-sized shallots chopped. One teaspoon of minced ginger. And one stalk of spring onion. I will also add a half cup of cornstarch. Or you can use all-purpose flour if you don't have this. One egg, and season with salt. Depende po sa inyong pangtimpla. Ako po bali, tinantya ko lang po siya. And a dash of pepper. I use white pepper. You can use black pepper po, yung ground pepper. At atin na pong haluin. Mix until well combined all the ingredients.